Welcome to sold-out B&D Spring Stadium in Brawltimore, Scaryland. You folks watching from home are in for a real treat today, as these teams will look to do the impossible, the unthinkable, and the absolutely unimaginable.
What's that, Grim?
Raise Brawltimore's already sky-high homicide rate. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Scarolina Panzers battle the Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are tuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Ricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of three.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. And this is a first and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. And look at that ref run. He makes it out of bounds to survive another play. First down and forever. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Down in a mile. Second down in a mile. Explode and the defensive player got.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. Third down and Donuts at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. Chunk of yards on that pass play. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, Oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to make it to Dice Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. The way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crab Apple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down. Tired of the quarterback, tight spiral, and the whistle blows the play dead. Along with the quarterback. And it's first and ten. And he picks up a new set of downs. First down and seven. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 2. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Third down and 10. They weren't even on the same page on that play. And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. He blasted and picks up 7 yards right there. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Second and 3. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. And a hard run there picks up the first down. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and he don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Yeah.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. And he steamrolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Third down and long. Nicely done for a first down. First and 10. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9. And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. Third down and 5. Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
That's probably a smart idea. And I don't want to see the comment section on that replay of the kick. Yeesh, that was terrible.
Yeah, he's going to get the Ray Funkel treatment after that miss.
It looks like the defense handed a shredder.
Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Rip. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Third down and the punter is warming up. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Second down and long. And he laterals the ball. A pickup of about three on that play. Third down and nine. Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. About a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And they stop the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Well, that's two timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. The quarterback burns his last timeout. He can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that is caught for a first down. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about eight on the play. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense called. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He heard footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move.
I watch Sean kick and make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was Tripod Jenkins, along with the big shot.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. Defense holds him to a four-yard pickup there. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? They're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit.
I still want Simo. I want him to sell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Roasting in the pits of hell, so he's got to make the most of every opportunity to dance. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Damn, this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Three, and the defense goes for the jugular. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, Keska say, what the fuck the fuck a fuck? And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The week the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was Bricks.
And the defense jumps onside. And in some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the MFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. And it's first and 10. And like a monkey trying to fuck, it's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. First and 10. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10. Yard game there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
Third and 4. I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league, we're murdered.
They need to call an attack ref dirty trick and stop this or they're gonna lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
They are going for it. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Now this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one out before the game. It looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And the kicker just bit the dust on that play. Someone will have to come off the bench to replace him. first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. He runs it for three. Third down, and, well, good luck. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points, and let's move on.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Third down and the punter is warming up. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And they call a dirty, dirty trick. This play is usually good for a quick score. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Points, so they're going for two. And they run it in for 2 points.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know what?
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
One
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. First and 10. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
2nd down and 7. First and 10. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Down and 6. First down. First down and 3. And they run it for a couple of yards. Bring up 2nd and 1. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What? And kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's 1st and 10.
Not 1, not 2, not...
And that player just transformed into a giant. And that hit jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit.
It's a touchdown!
Little-known facts, Forks invented the war dance because people just in general assume everything they do is bloodthirsty and aggressive. And they are not wrong. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have nine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
One, two, three.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and five. That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one, hot two.
Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on them before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
Hot two.
She met her head. That was kind of weird. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Two-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. First and 10. Oh, with a punishing hit. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Baltimore Razors win at home. And that's like waking up next to a beautiful girl after a night of drinking. Bonus! They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. Or was it scrambled tomato soup?
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting three words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.